strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly.
Hi, I'm Jenna Morasca, and I joined Ethan on the Dribble today. It was a lot of fun. I recommend you trying it if you can. I couldn't hang for quite as long as he can, but I hung in there for a decent amount, a respectable amount. I haven't really ran since Survivor, so this was kind of a new thing for me. But it was fun, it was exciting. It's a lot of work, but I know he can do it. Good that we kind of got the message out there. A lot of them already knew what was going on.
What is the most difficult part of the Dribble today?
I think the most difficult part of the Dribble was going uphill. Uphill is not my friend. Downhill is my best friend. So that's a little difficult. I'm going to be a little sore tomorrow, I have to admit.
How about dribbling with a ball? Did you try doing that?
I tried to kick the ball a couple times to Ethan, but I think one time it went under a car and one time it went way across the street. So I think I'll leave the ball kicking to Ethan since he's kind of a master at it. But it is really cool to see people stop and high five and just really get excited about it. It's awesome. I'll dribble every day for as much as I can. I can't guarantee maximum amount of miles, but I can guarantee laughter.
You're there for support.
I am, and your
beautiful good looks.
Well, I mean, you're the one who said beautiful good looks, not me. But I am there for support, and you know, maybe I can tell a couple knock-knock jokes or something. But it's great. Get involved. Go to the website, grassrootsoccerunited.org. You know, buy a t-shirt, buy a ball, check our route. You know, come find us. Come find us, like hide and go seek. We're hiding, you seek us.
I felt he found my letter, then read.